Now, as we talk about our emphasis on product excellence and innovation at Ford, it's worth remembering that our first innovation was not in a laboratory, but it was on the racetrack. And that's why, in this rapidly changing world, we're equally passionate about innovation through performance, with vehicles that make people's hearts pound. And in fact, we've committed to bringing more than 12 new performance vehicles to our global Ford lineup in the next 5 years alone. And for more details, let me hand it over to our President of the Americas, Joe Hinrichs.
All right, thank you, Mark, and good morning, everyone. You know, innovation is driving everything we do at Ford. You can see it in the record 16 vehicles we delivered in North America last year, including the all-new F-150, which today was named North American Truck of the Year. F-150, of course, is part of our F-Series lineup, which remains America's best-selling truck for the 38th straight year. Our new lineup also includes Mustang, which has outsold Camaro every month since its launch, and Transit, which helped Ford land its 36th straight year of U.S. full-size van leadership. In addition, 7 new vehicles are coming to North America this year. And we're pleased to announce that 100% of our cars, utilities, and light-duty pickups will offer at least 1 EcoBoost engine this year. Of course, you cannot discuss Ford innovation without talking about the new F-150. It's the toughest, smartest, and most capable F-150 ever. Every pound we took out of F-150, we gave back to the customer through best-in-class payload, best-in-class towing, 11 class-exclusive features, and better fuel economy. Now, the team has gone even further. Let's take a look. High-performance off-road pickup. This is what you get when Ford's passion for performance vehicles is combined with our obsession with making the world's best trucks. The all-new Raptor pushes the limits of what a full-size pickup can be. It's our toughest, smartest, and most capable Raptor ever. All-new Raptor starts with a purpose-built, high-strength steel frame specially engineered for high-performance off-roading. As for smartest, Raptor has an all-new, next-generation, high-output 3.5-liter EcoBoost engine that is more powerful than Raptor's current V8. Now, we paired this new EcoBoost engine with an all-new 10-speed transmission that improves driving and fuel efficiency. An all-new smart terrain management system optimizes Raptor's driving dynamics for different environments, from street performance to desert running and rock crawling to snow and ice. Now, in terms of most capable, the standard Fox racing shocks are larger and provide more wheel travel than ever before. Plus, the 500 pounds we saved versus today's Raptor through innovations like the new high-strength aluminum alloy body helps the all-new off-roader glide over tough terrain. As you can see, the all-new F-150 Raptor is built to live off-road, just as our next vehicle was born on the racetrack.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ford Group Vice President, Global Product Development, Raj Nair.
Well, thank you. This is the all-new Shelby GT350R. It's the most track-capable, street-legal Mustang ever. A car for that most demanding track-driving performance enthusiast. Like the original, the new GT350R is lighter with a highly refined suspension. It's been designed and engineered in the same spirit as the original competition 350, delivering never-before-seen track capability from a Mustang. Thanks to innovations in aerodynamics, chassis engineering, and lightweighting. The car features a revised front air splitter and a new wing at the rear to generate more downforce. The suspension has been completely retuned and features a Ford first MagnaRide shock damping system that's more aggressively tuned for racing. The GT350R is more than 130 pounds lighter than the GT350 with a track pad. Our criteria was simple. If a part or a feature didn't help the car go around the track faster, we deleted it. Air conditioning, gone. Rear seat, out. Backup camera, auto-dimming rearview mirror, no. No compromises, no frills. All by design. The GT350R is the first mass-produced vehicle with standard ultra-lightweight carbon fiber wheels. These wheels provide more than 50 pounds of unsprung weight reduction and offer higher levels of stiffness than the equivalent aluminum wheels. And they're fitted with Michelin Pilot Sport Cup 2 high-performance tires specifically created for the GT350R. Under the hood, Ford's all-new 5.2-liter flat-plane crank V8, an architecture typically found only in racing applications or exotic European sports cars. It's Ford's most powerful naturally aspirated engine ever, delivering more than 500 horsepower and 400 pound-feet of torque. The engine's mated to a Tremec 6-speed manual transmission with its own standard cooler to maintain temperatures under the most severe track conditions. As you can hear, this car is for our most demanding performance enthusiasts. It's another proof point of how serious we are about delivering innovation through performance. So with that, let me hand it back over to Mark.
So thanks, Raj. Well, today you've seen how Ford is delivering innovation in connectivity, in mobility, in autonomy, the customer experience, and of course, as well as performance vehicles. And we're just getting started. And you know, we've been thinking, kind of kicking around a few ideas. And if you could use innovation to build the ultimate Ford performance vehicle, what would it be? Well, here's an idea. We'll be right back. So, what do you think?
Oh my God.
I got serial number one of the 2003, and I never thought we were going to top it. I think we just did. So, tell them, why don't you tell them what we're going to do with this? So, Bill, you think we ought to build it?
I think we should.
All right. So, how about we build it, how about next year?
No.
Well, come on down. We're really looking forward for you. Come on down, take a closer look at our great new vehicles, and thank you for coming to our press conference.